Thing is, I'm trying to force myself, I'm trying to like use willpower to memorize it.
Yeah.
Like I'm forcing my
But also I think
because like once I know which the order to go in,
yeah,
then I can focus on proper fingering.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But
you might want to do this when you're less like stoned.
No, I'm not that bad right now. Basically showing the world the amount of shame I have, like the huge shame of learning a song that is all power chords that is Nirvana.
No, but it's not.
The huge shame.
It's not shameful.
It's very
not
shameful.
Even shameful, small boy.
It's very shameful.
No.
To the ball and find Nevada.
threw me off, man. Whoa, what was that? Okay, wait. What's next? Da na 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 na. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't try all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Maybe I shouldn't try 8 at a time. Maybe I should try 4 at a time. Jesus Christ. say anything though. Does that count as like practice, right?
Definitely.
Like that.
Oh, you practiced for a pretty long time, and you practiced several times today.
No, but this specific part where I'm trying to learn this.
Oh yeah, it still does.
But like, what I just did wasn't like meaningless flailings of an ape.
No.
Like it. What I'm saying is, like, the next time I try to do this, I'll be a bit better, maybe?
Yeah, I think that is true.
Okay. I'm very insecure.
I love you.
Okay, we're at an hour. Alright, well, last time what I did is I just did some scales and then went back to it. For some reason, I'm even though, like, when I was working on the chords that were hard to get, I was, like, so blasé about it and not caring if I knew it or not. But the fact, like, I don't know, the song makes me very emotional.
Oh. That sucks.
But not... It doesn't make me emotional in the way it intends to make people emotional. It makes me emotional because it's like supposed to be, this is supposed to be like the easiest
thing. But you've never tried to play a song before. And you really always, it's really not been very long since you started playing guitar.
It's been like a month and a week since I started.
Yeah.
But I'm 30 years old.
So? That doesn't mean you're, like, immediately going to be great at guitar.
No, I know it has nothing to do with my skill. I'm just saying there's, like, 12-year-olds who are better than me.
Okay, so there are 12-year-olds. There are always going to be 12-year-olds who are better than you at things.
Yeah, I know.
There are a lot of 12-year-olds who are really freaking good at stuff.
Yes. And I don't, I'm trying to think back and remember if I was ever good at anything.
You were good at swimming.
Oh yeah, I was.
See?
Okay, yeah.
Huh.
I'm sorry I have low self-esteem.
So, also, stop having a mental breakdown over this song.
Maybe it's because it's grunge music.
Why?
But, well, you know, I don't know. Something, right? I mean, that's not a song.
No, but that sounds good.
You don't have to say it sounds good.
I think it does. Like, it doesn't, but, you're not doing it perfectly, but it sounds good.
No, but my point is that requires practice, and I did practice, and I can do that now.
Yeah.
So I'm not a complete waste. Yeah, I'm having a mental breakdown.
So you should maybe stop playing
guitar. No, but it was making me so happy before.
It will, it's just, maybe you're just having a bad time right now.
Well, I mean, it is getting towards the time when I normally go to sleep.
Okay.
Where I don't have a normal time when I go to sleep. But
that you sometimes go to sleep, occasionally.
So, I think here's my point. Admittedly, a lot of those notes are right next to each other, but that is a pattern that I had to memorize, and the only thing that this is a pattern that I have to memorize, and for some reason, I want to memorize it, like, as soon as I start, like, I want it to be automatically memorized.
Okay, that makes sense.
And I have to allow myself, like, I don't know.
Vaguely, I understand what you're getting at.
What?
I understand what you're getting at.
You didn't call me baby, did you?
No.
Oh, yeah.
I tend not to do that.
Yeah, sorry, I thought you called me baby.
I love you, baby.
Going to spend, unless the camera fucks up and turns off, because for some reason the camera is important, I'm just going to spend a little bit more time trying to memorize this. Is that okay? Thank you. Tell that that is the song?
Sort of. But then again, I might just be like...
I know you have to like purposefully listen for it to hear it, but like...
Yeah, if I listen for it though, I can hear it.
Yeah.